What's up, guys? Welcome to episode 3 of the Preaching Vlog. In this episode, I don't know, I'll talk about awesome stuff. So stick around. First off, look at this awesome ball I found. Yesterday, I was at my Nana's house celebrating marriage to come, and my little cousins were there, and we were sitting out on the porch doing bottle flips, and my little cousin, it probably took him like half an hour. He was just going at it, and he finally landed the bottle on his cap, which was so cool because we were just flipping out, so excited for him, and that was awesome. And then after that, I was walking down the street, and on the curb, I found this ball, and turns out it's a lacrosse ball. So a little bit ago, I was watching lacrosse highlights, and it's interesting. It seems like it's boring to watch, maybe fun to play, but I don't know. It just seems like too simple almost, but I like it because it bounces and it like is cool. I don't know what to think about. I'm gonna do squats, I guess. Sick. I just did those for like the fun of it. Hopefully they'll help out because this weekend I have a race for mountain biking and it's at Eagle, Colorado, and I'm trying to make states because it's my senior year and I haven't made states yet and I'd love to make it this year, but you know what? It's fine, but I will make states because you know what? That's really annoying how my phone just turned off, but like it's crazy how technology, dude, like humans can make some crazy stuff, bro. We just gotta like make good crazy stuff, you know? But what was I saying? Oh yeah, we're chilling because I'm gonna make states because I was talking with God my whole race, last race, and I had an awful race, dude. I was feeling sick. I didn't eat right. I just was not performing well. But I was so happy while I was racing. I was just saying hi to everybody, talking to God, and he was like, you know what? You're chilling. You can drop this race. You can make states. You got it. You will make states. So we're what am I nervous about? Squats always help. It's good to be prepared, but yeah, we're chilling, dude. All right, let's do some push-ups. I'm not very good at push-ups. Let's do them. I just did some push-ups. I guess we'll get to the rest of this. Don't want to trip on that. That would suck. Oh, dude. Okay, wait. I'll talk about that later. Okay, so let's see. I have this little sheet which has questions for me to answer. So, and I get to tell you guys a Bible verse. Okay. Did I have real rest today? So what real rest is it's like actually relaxing your mind and focusing on nothing. So I used to think that rest would be scrolling on my phone on TikTok after a long day at school, which it ain't. That just drains you even more and stresses you out with dumb stuff. But what is rest is like 5 minutes of just laying down, closing your eyes, not listening to music, not doing anything, and just getting rid of all stimulation and just relaxing. And that really is the best thing ever, dude. Because rest is super important, and God gave us rest with the Sabbath, which is Sunday, but obviously in our society, it's difficult to not do anything on Sunday, so why not just do mini Sabbaths, where we just split them up across the week, and we just go for like 30 minutes a day of rest. That does a ton for us, dude. Like, it's amazing. So yeah, I did have real rest today. I got home, I think I laid down for like 5 minutes, just did nothing. And that really helped me to get stuff done for the next couple hours. Then I decided to lay down for 10 minutes to do nothing. That helped me get stuff done for the next couple hours. And yeah, I've just been super productive today because of that. When normally if I just got from school and didn't get any rest at all, I would just be kind of drained going through the motions and not feeling super good about the activities that I was doing. So I'm really happy with what I've been doing today. It's also nice because if you rested, then like you're completely connected with God and like your brain's not dumb, so you know what's right and wrong a lot better. So that means that you can avoid sin easier. OK, Okay, next question. Did I have real fun today? Yeah, I did. So, school was fun. There's this one fun game that I found. It's a website, and it's where you match the mugshot to the crime, which is kind of dark now that I think of it, because, like, that's not cool that, like, people struggle with crimes and, like, hurt people. That's not cool. But it was interesting matching stuff up and interesting, but maybe that's not an amazing thing to do, but okay. Fun, dude. Biking in the rain and, like, trying to outbike a storm. That's fun. I decided to, well, first off, I was going to come home early so that I could go spend time with my Nana. I had promised her that I would do something, but then she couldn't make it. So then I just had extra time on my hands because I left school early. And with that, I just decided to get some stuff done for my mom. I still have some cleaning to do. And then I had some time to, I think I worked on this thing. Now I'm able to do this. There's a reason for everything, dude. It's insane. Like, it's crazy. If I wouldn't have left school early, then I wouldn't be recording this now. And who knows what would have went down. But, yeah, I went on a bike ride because I had the time to. And it started raining, like, an hour into my bike ride, like, 10 miles in or so. So then I just started biking on as fast as I could, outrunning the storm so that I wouldn't get rained on. And I still got rained on, but I didn't get poured on. In other areas, I would have got poured on and, like, lightning struck, which would have sucked. Like, I don't really want to get struck by lightning. So, I kind of, like, juked out the storm. The worst of the storm, at least. And I saw this cool guy fishing. He could not stop cussing about the fish. It was pretty funny. He was catching lots of them. But, yeah, I'll pray for him, because when I biked past and I said, have a good day, when we were getting rained on, he didn't seem very happy. I couldn't stop smiling the whole way home, even though I was soaking wet. But yeah, that was a lot of fun. And I saw turkeys. I saw a whole group of turkeys just chilling there. None of them had beards. I'm not sure if they were any jakes or gobblers, but male turkeys is what those are. But yeah, it's awesome, dude. Nature is perfect. Like, ain't nothing wrong with nature. Nature won't judge you or none of that. So just, like, go outside and then, yeah. Did I do real work today? Yeah, bruh, today's sick. All right, let's see. I took my government test that I was supposed to take over a week ago. Got that done. I finished my college essay, although I still have to, like, review it and make some edits to it. What else did I do? All the stuff in school, I got it all done. I just finished a lot of things up that I've been meaning to finish up. Oh, yeah, what even is real work? Oh, and what is real fun? Basically, don't sin and do stuff for God and self-improvement and help others. That's what's good. That's what's good. So, yeah, I got real work done today. I did a lot. Happy with that. Did I struggle with sin today? Maybe for, like, a period of, like, 10 minutes before I decided to rest for a bit and clear my mind and just get my energy level back up. I guess I was struggling with lust a bit, just, like, scrolling and being dumb or whatever. But we're chilling now. Like, what? God is so good. If Jesus didn't die on the cross for me, bro, I would be, like, not good right now. Not in a good position. I'm so happy that we have God. And y'all can have God, too. Like, it ain't just for selected people, bro. It's for everybody. God loves everybody. Okay. I also have a Bible verse. Ooh, yeah. I need this one too. Proverbs 3:5. Trust in the Lord with all your heart and do not lean on your own understanding. Basically, trust in God, follow God, because He created the earth, He created you, He knows what's up, He knows what you need, not what you want, and He'll provide you with what you need if you trust Him. So yeah, if you lean on your own understanding and go by your sinful nature, which we were all born with, then you're going to end up screwing up and not in a good position. That was like me for the past, like, 5 years before I found God beginning of this summer, leaning on my own understanding. It did not work. None of it worked, bro. None of it worked. So don't lean on your own understanding, because if you always do what you want, it's not going to be good. You need to do what God wants for you, because God knows exactly what you need. And it's not like doing what God wants for you is boring. It's so much fun, dude. I'm doing what God wants for me all the time, and I'm having a great time. Like, legit can't stop smiling half the time. So, yeah. God's got you, dude. It ain't boring. Alright, now. I guess this is an idea I had earlier. A random black and white picture. And this is what I wrote. To honor our elders, and I don't know, for fun. So, what do we have? We have a picture of my dog. That's our oldest dog. His name's Jasper. Oh, yeah. Black and white to honor our elders. Like, your grandparents, your mom and dad, they went through a lot, bro. Like, they love you. I hope they love you. Sometimes, I guess there's exceptions, but, like, if you don't have a horrible, abusive relationship with them, go tell them you love them. Like, right now. All of them. Text them. You don't know how much that would mean to your grandma or grandpa. I got so happy when I get texts from my grandma and grandpa after I texted them, because I was like, yeah, dude. Let's go. Right? And yeah, so that's my dog. Speaking of my dog, last night my little brother left his fishing lure with exposed hooks on the couch, and then that dog got up, sat on the couch, and got the hook stuck in his butt. So for 20 minutes we were trying to get the hook out of his butt, and it ended up working, so it all worked out. It's not good, but yeah. Alright, I'm gonna pause this, I guess, and see how much longer I have to record. So this video is 10 minutes-ish. Maybe I'm going over. Who cares? I don't know what else I should do. Let's do burpees. I haven't done burpees since 5th grade. Y'all, I forgot how to burpee there for a minute. So, let's pray and then, like, head out. Let's go. Let's just wait for this car to pass. I pray for that person. Hope they're doing well. Those got me out of breath. And I only did 4 for the video. Guys, I'm a cheater. I say I'm going to do squats or whatever. I only do like 10 squats, which is really easy. And then I click stop on the recording. But those burpees, they got me, dude. All right, let's pray. Dear Lord, thank you so much. You were like so awesome, dude. Like, thank you. And please help us with whatever we need help with. And help us to trust you and know that you will help us and you got us. And yeah, please help us to not lean on our own understanding and just follow you and enjoy life and enjoy what you've blessed us with. Thank you so much, God. I pray for anybody watching this that they can know you and just everybody, bro. Thank you. Amen. Sick. All right. I guess we're done. Bye.
Someday, I wanna lay down like God did on Sunday.